I saw the ball really well. Wasn't trying to do too much. We have a great lineup, so I don't have to try and do anything more than what I need to do, and that's just see the ball well and take good swings. Don't try and hit home runs or anything like that, which is when the home runs happen. So I had a lot of confidence building from a good start and just kept rolling from there.